I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to see and remove downloaded Audible audiobooks from your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. If you're a longtime Audible customer, you've probably got a crazy long list of audiobooks in your Audible library. By default, every time you start listening to an audiobook, that entire file is downloaded to your mobile device. And while this is great for convenience, the downside is that unless you adjust your Audible settings to remove finished books, that audiobook will sit on your device until you delete it. Because Audible audiobooks average 30 megabytes in size per 1 hour of audio, it's easy to see how they can quickly consume valuable storage space on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. Thankfully, Audible makes it easy to see audiobooks downloaded to your mobile device and then delete them. Now let's walk through the steps to see and remove downloaded Audible audiobooks from your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. Step 1. Launch the Audible app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your Audible account home screen. Step 2. Tap Library in the menu along the bottom of this screen. A screen displaying all of the titles associated with your Audible account is shown. Step 3. Tap Downloaded in the list of options along the top of this screen. All of the Audible audiobooks you see in this list will be titles you've downloaded to your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. Step 4. Find one of the Audible audiobooks that you want to remove and then tap the ellipses next to that book. A menu pops up. Step 5. Tap Remove from Device in this menu. That audiobook will be removed immediately. Repeat this process for any other Audible audiobooks you want to remove from your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.